ensemble. Our last song, D String Rock, has driving rhythms and minor keys, which make the song a great closing number. Thank you to our pianist, Mr. Middleton Cox, and thank you for coming to our concert. The band is next.
We need to learn the easy notes before we learn the crazy high notes, which are Not a bad thing. Now, being a kid, I am so, I cannot tell you, I would never do anything else. This is my favorite thing in the world to do besides my own family. And my own son's even in the band, so it just makes it more fun. I love your kids. Thank you for putting up with all the sounds. Thank you for letting me borrow them. They are wonderful, wonderful kids. And I can honestly say I've never been able to step away like that in the fourth grade and help us out that good. So, excellent.
Thank you.
year is to sit under the Christmas tree and look up at all the lights shining so brightly. Our next song also features students on the hand shine and is about the stars and lights that twinkle on the Christmas tree. Please enjoy Stars That Twinkle and Shine.
Magic.
have to thank Mr. Middleton for his amazing piano skills. You rock!
We hope you are all with those you love this holiday season. Good night! Every day, and we're very